I had a real need to be in the mountains. And I had an image in my head, the San Diego Crystal Mountains near Blanca Peak. I called a friend, told him, meet me at the trailhead. We're going on the mountain today. We both got there at the trailhead. We unloaded. He said, thanks for calling. Let's go. We both backed up, saddled up, got on, headed up the mountain. We were ready. That's Tom and Carol. They're really good friends. They've done a lot of miles in the mountains together. It felt good to be back on the mountain. And the aspen groves, I love it. This trail is full of aspens, one of my favorites. These look like they're cheaper camps from about 1900. We found a place in the aspens, out of the wind, decided to have some lunch, and just sit back and enjoy. We took another trail down the mountain, but it takes us by quite a few old log cabins, probably from the 1900s when sheepherders were up here so much. In this big meadow, we found two or three log cabins. This one was the largest by having two rooms in it. I've always wanted to cut one of those trees down and count the rings on it and see how old the trees were that actually grown up the middle. Before we went down a steep incline just ahead, we decided to walk a little bit and stretch our knees a little bit and be nice to horses. Been a day on the mountain in the aspen groves. It was a little cold, a little windy, but all in all, I can go home feeling a little bit better.